still kind of effect. I think a lot of people, I think the market in particular, really dislike uncertainty.